Hey guys, my name is Lennox Sudan and today I'm at the beautiful mall in Kenya right now, the Imara Mall. I know you guys are not believing this, but I can tell you by the fact that Imara Mall is the most beautiful mall, most decorated and most colorful mall in Kenya right now. Not big, not small, but the mall that you can go and have fun. Let me take you around the Imara Mall. Make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel, comment and drop your like. So guys, the Imara Mall has everything you may want. Hot point, the fast food, the supermarket and everything. So in case you feel like you're hungry inside the mall, everything is sorted and you have the snacks around. Yeah, and the Imara Mall is so beautiful. On Sunday, we have a lot of activities going around. You can see African cultures, selling of the stuff. And most people come here to have fun. Yeah. Let's try use this and see the types of game that are going on. At the top, we are going to use this. I don't know the exact name, but let's try use it.
Yeah.
Guys, so we are using this. I want to show you the first floor of the Imara Mall. I was on the ground floor and we have the Naivas Food Market, the hot point, and now when we go on the top we have the KCB Bank and a lot of things. We have at cafe, we have Gustro Bar, yeah, and Umoja. So the mall is made up of a lot of stalls, a lot of beautiful places. In case you want to have fun, play some games, have some good food, personally I'll recommend you go visit the Imara Mall. The Imara Mall is located at the Eastern Bypass, just after the Mombasa Road. The first mall you're going to encounter is the Imara Mall. Let's go. So the Imara Mall has Vivo, Little More, and a lot of soul selling phones, ladies clothes, children clothes, and makeup kits, everything you may want. Are you a girl? Are you a small kid? Are you a mother wanting to have some beautiful encounter, good places to visit? I will recommend to you come visit this place. I know of a most lavish barbershop right here called La Mate Homa. Are they marble guys? Oh my god, let me tell you, Louis Boutique is all right here. What I'm trying to say, the mall has everything. I want to show you everything. Most of the malls are not decorated with most colors, and maybe I've not visited a lot of malls, but I've had a lot of encounter in this mall. I've bought some stuff here, I've had some food here, and I can tell you for the fact that this is the mall to come and chill, do your fun, do your therapy, do your nails, do your hair, because everything is inside this mall. You may not want to go outside to buy anything, everything is packaged. The mall is so beautiful. I want to take you to the second floor of the Imara Mall. I'm just going to show you a few places, but now if you want to explore, you may come and see what you need to visit. Let's go to the second floor of the Imara Mall. Yeah, most of people don't like this thing, but this is just like a stairs, but a moving stair where you can go up stairs comfortably, moving with no pressure. Guys, the Imara Mall is so beautiful. I'm trying to give you the best encounter. I'm not using lifts because I want to take a walk and show you everything. Yeah, kitchen equipment right here. Everything you need, barbershop, whatever. So the mall is so spacious, you can come and chill. Yeah, it allows people to come and do their thing. They are not restricted to shoot your video, do your content, because it's part of marketing. Okay guys, in case you want me to take you here, most of people are watching this video, they don't know where the mall is located, how to reach here. I may give you a free explore to the Imara Mall. Yeah, because I'm a content creator, guys. Make sure you subscribe. In case you have anything to ask, drop a comment right there. Follow me on Instagram at LennoxSudan. And in case Imara Mall, when they can see this, I know we may have some good talk, okay? So look at the colors. Medical centers, everything. Mention them. Safaricom shop. You want a phone? You want a motorbike? You want, what do you want? Parking is at the top. So the mall is a full package, guys. Most of the time when I come to Imara Mall, I come, do some games, go for some food, and shoot. So today I said I want to show all the mall in one video. So guys, in case you're watching this, tell me which mall should I go and show you, which hotel should we go and show you the food, which places should we visit. Yeah, let's go to the rooftop. I think it's the rooftop of the Imara Mall, but this one I may take the stairs or the lift. Let's go. Yeah, so guys, this is the second floor of the Imara Mall, and this is where you can get the Wadi, you can get your park studio, where you can take some good photos. And now here is where we are going to have some good fun, because right here I'm going to have some games. And don't laugh at me, because sometimes I get scared. Most of the time when I come at this mall, I must play games, and I like horror, adventure, and blah blah blah. So guys, let me take you to the game. Yeah. Good experience right here at the Imara Mall. Na nikumbuka nilipiga nduru hapa. This time nilipiga nilipoa horror hapa, but nilikuwa nimepiga nduru kaa shit. So naweza kana So okay. All right. Leave this money kaitu nazo. So guys, I'm going to do this. What is it called? Fantasy World. Let's have some good experience right now. Yeah? Yeah, let's do it. Guys, so I'm going in my own world. Nikipiga nduru mzoe hiyo kitu. Zoe ni hiyo kitu mapema. Sasa. I'm cool. Are you doing?
So remember shooting.
Yeah, I use this. Pop, 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 pop. Okay. Hey. Lord, nishike mkono. Guys, if you've not experienced this, come to Imara Mall at the second floor. Yeah, and come experience this. This is my third time. Yes. Hey. Yeah. Okay, okay. I feel like this eye is housing. Okay, right there.
We are in Calvary Apartments. The main engine has stopped and I started to pick up the engine. Turret is going to crash.
Damn!
Woo! Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Good. This plane is a little rough. Everyone be careful.
What the hell?
Calm down. Don't pass.
Thank you.
There's a cave on the left. Get in there and find yourselves.
So guys, I had a nice experience, and this is at the Imara Mall. It's called the Fantasy World, and I can say you can have come here and remove your fear. You can do adventure, horror, driving, anything you want. The experience is good. It can make you feel remove your stress and go into another world that you've never experienced. So guys, come to Imara Mall and have fun. Hey, I'm Linox. I'm here with.
It's JB.
JB.
Yeah.
JB, what are you doing here?
Mainly what I do, what I also do, like, serve you guys. So I'm an IT attendant here.
Okay.
At, you know, the best, you know, Fantasy World.
Yeah.
Around.
Where is this Fantasy World located? Maybe if someone is watching out there, you want to come to this place.
Okay, people who are out there, Fantasy World is located along Mombasa Road.
Okay.
Yeah. The Imara Mall, second floor.
So I want you to tell people where they can find you.
Yeah.
Maybe your handles. Do you have handles on YouTube, TikTok? I don't know.
Yeah.
You can tell them. Then we know. I have another question to ask.
Yeah. Okay. For the handles, for the business or the place, we have at 90 Fantasy World. That's across all media platforms, from Instagram to TikTok, Facebook. Yeah.
Okay.
All the social media.
So my question is. I was playing a game. I don't remember it was adventure or what.
Yeah.
So for kids, are they going to do the same thing that the one I was doing?
Yeah.
We have horrors. I don't know.
Adventures, the categories.
Yeah.
Okay, now when we dive into the categories, we have different categories.
Yeah.
The games, as we had seen, the total are 85 games.
Yeah.
So the categories, you have adventure, horror, flying, leisure. Now, they are at leisure. So now we have now the age group, yeah?
Okay.
The lowest age group is from 4 years of age to 8 years of age.
Yeah.
And now that group, you know, we get now the games are quite different.
Oh.
They're not like the one you've done.
Okay.
Of course, we don't want kids, you know, having nightmares at night.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe you have a customer, you can just do this.
Yeah.
Okay, my question is, which group of people that can't do this? People with a heart problem or... Is it allowed to any? Okay, someone may have a heart problem and doing
condition,
this, condition, health condition.
Yeah.
What can you advise someone?
Also, the advice to people who are doing the game, the age limit, because some conditions come with age. Yeah.
Okay.
So the age limit is from an age of 4 years to 60.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, the 60 plus, you get quite cautious.
Yeah.
Because of now people who have, you know, blood pressure.
Okay.
Issues because of heart conditions, because you know it's virtual reality.
Tell
you can
me
really
your
mess
handle?
Up. Your personal handle? Oh, my personal handle is JB, the camera guy.
Guys, it's an Itimara Mall and I had fun. And JB,
the camera guy.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. See you next time.
So guys, we are done with the game and it was good. So the next point, you're going to the Big Knife to have some wings, experience some good food, food taste and everything. Let's go and have yummy, yummy. Sounds crazy. Thank you. So guys, when I come to Imara Mall, I must visit the Big Knife. That's the best place I always go and ask my meal. They always sell 6 wings with rice and fries and the soda. And now it's cheaper. It's going at 490 shillings. That's very cheap. In case you want to have their date out here, I will recommend you take your girl to Imara Mall. Then you have to choose the Big Knife because it's relatively affordable to anyone who is planning to go on a date with a girl, and the budget is not that high. So it's a good place to go. I'm not trying to advertise them, I'm just trying to tell you the truth. They have the best food, and yeah guys, come and experience some good food. Guys, even if I'm too short, this one is extra short. Atakama, anyway, since I ordered this, I didn't know it's this short. This is extra short one. Anyway, so Danusi. Yeah, guys, so this was the most awaited thing. So this is the Big Knife, and this is the wings. So the most time, every time I come to the Big Knife, I have to take the wings. Yeah, let's have our lunch. And thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe and drop a comment. It is at the Imara Mall. Guys, this was a series of the Imara Mall, and guys, you can tell me on the comment section which mall can we visit, where can we show you. And make sure you subscribe to this channel. In case you're watching this video on TikTok, make sure you follow me. In case you're watching it on Instagram, make sure you follow us. I am your YouTuber, Linox Rigger.